So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
Asking.
A woman who could turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say, can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
Half a million?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences. Behave yourselves now.
She said, there's gotta be black robes around here somewhere, so how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent, by sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through, or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Brittle houses in the sea air. Pink chip.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her. She's such a special.
So, what'll it be?
Thank you.
Well, hope you found... what you needed. Hey there, looking to augment your folios? Come back soon.
City built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
Around town is, shouldn't wonder what.
If you're looking for them for whatever reason.
Hello, hello, hello! Take care of yourself, okay?
I'm looking for something. I got fishing gear, too.
Okay, where was I?
My friends, I represent the anti-Shinra forces of the Crow's Nest. Do you believe me?
wish your life snuffed out. Huh? You're not looking to throw down, are you? Sorry, but I was just about to leave port. Oh. Name's Isabel, but since this place... Oh, no. What do you say? Better batten down. Give me something good. Took the wind right out of my sails. And here I was thinking my ship was unsinkable. Happy to be proven wrong, though. Especially by a real pro. Glad we could get that match in before I moved on. With all that pent-up frustration. Thanks for clearing my... I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to swap with
them. Don't be shy. Keep knocking them back. The more you drink.
How many issues of Deuce Diving?
We're recruiting for crows against ship...
Elevators are only way up. But Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
Take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Hey. You're out of luck.
The water.
Check on that girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here. Somebody, help!
I need to get her breathing again. God, she's so cold.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time.
God, she's so cold. Don't just stand there. Help me. You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start.
You picked the wrong girl, creep! What?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't you? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
Now, now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
Don't want to think about what else is lurking in these waters.
Thanks so much, you guys.
Those were some fancy moves.
What a...
Relief this didn't turn out worse.
Just one little nibble. Oh, well, what's in the... Bet you thought... Well, think. I'm this town, and I've caught you young'uns. See? Nothing escapes my hook.